Students that have vision problems in school, I have noticed that they're sometimes a little more timid. Sometimes they're afraid to ask questions because they're less sure of themselves and they don't want to be singled out.
I go as an adult, but this is actually kind of very interesting to me because I don't go to the optometrist for my children.
The one surprise to me was how real it looked and how close it resembles the actual difficulty in seeing the board from the back of the room.
It got really frustrating really fast to be in the back of the classroom and to not be able to see what the numbers were, trying to figure out the problem.
During the simulation, when I was asked to pick up the math book, the first time I did that, I picked up the wrong book.
So the protractor, I couldn't even find it because my vision was off. It wasn't 20/20.
I just couldn't see in general. It was blurry and couldn't tell what the objects were.
It was really enlightening because you don't think about what it would be like to be in that situation.
Kids that have never had an eye exam really don't understand that's not normal. Simulating that and also showing an adult who does have good correction too, I think is a great simulation on, okay, this is what maybe your kid's seeing.
But seeing something like this, we may need to get a deeper dive and go to an optometrist instead of just getting the regular check from the pediatrician.
The VR experience just reaffirms my belief that eye correction is something that people need to be aware of.
It makes me think about my kids and that I need to get their eyes checked.